The San Diego County District Attorney's Office is going high-tech in the courtroom.
Well, they're the first district-wide office in the country to use an app to present evidence electronically. New at 7 o'clock, 10 News reporter Janet Kwok reveals why prosecutors are turning to tablets to try cases.
Deputy DA David Grappelon's skills as a prosecutor helped him win a recent robbery case, but he admits
the jury got a really good sense of how the incident happened.
Technology was on his side.
It really is a small, compact little unit that allows us to present a variety of evidence, a variety of media, really at the touch of a finger.
He's now training other prosecutors how to use an iPad app called TrialPad, which allows attorneys to build e-exhibits.
You can pull out that area if you want to make it a little bit closer for the jury.
Getting creative on how cases, clients, and crimes are presented.
I can bring the area up, and I can rotate the image by using my fingers to allow the witness to better describe what area they want, and then I can even tilt it or pan it.
For example, you can compare diagrams, even draw on some pictures and blow it up, making it more engaging for jurors and witnesses.
We're no longer limited by space. We're no longer limited by static exhibits.
The tablet show and tell is in response to a San Diego Superior Court ruling banning the use of poster boards, except for murder trials. With room running out to store the bulky exhibits, more prosecutors can expect to start training on this soon.
Some of those trial attorneys who've been around a long time, they barely got used to using a computer. Now we're giving them an iPad with touch screens.
Janet Kwok, 10 News.
A sign of the times. The app isn't meant to replace any physical evidence such as weapons. By the way, 10 News has learned the U.S. Attorney's Office will soon be using this app as well.